Castle Eye, Joe Penner, sends it to the net.